headed out into Cozumel to do some amazing dives with some great underwater rigs and some great divers. We're gonna do a reef dive, a wreck dive, and a night dive. So let's see how that goes.
So the amazing thing about a place like Cozumel is you see a lot of things that are a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Ooh, that water's nice. So we're gonna dive on a wreck now. The wreck is about 80 feet deep. So we're gonna go down and check it out with the ball and the underwater 6300. Should be really cool. We're gonna go dive on a wreck. Let's check it out.
You know, the amazing thing about diving is it's very much like photography. It's very complex and there's a lot of moving parts that have to be perfect to make it a perfect dive or a perfect shoot.
Just like any other shoot, except it's really dark.
Except it's really dark.
Very so, which is why, if you can see around the boat, we have every single light we could pack in a bag and bring to Mexico to make this look pretty awesome.
Let's go night diving.
We actually can capture the experience, turn it into a VR experience, and bring that to the audience in the best possible way.
Great to be able to see the VR this fast.